they're gonna be relatively hard. I'll try to have, like, for each trigger, have a harder version and a simpler version. That's really all. It doesn't really matter how much you get right. It's just for fun. Also, I try to film when no one else is here, but currently, there's someone staying in the guest room right next to mine. So, I wasn't able to do that today. So, if there's background noises, I apologize. Let's go. Today is, what scent do you think this candle is? There's a little hint. It's citrusy. It's from Charmed Aroma. I'll give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It was lemon sorbet. Or sorbet. I'm not sure. I always say sorbet. Next, we have this makeup palette. We're going to play a few rounds with this one in a variety of different difficulties. So first up, we're only going to use this first row. And I want you to tell me what color. You look just this first row. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This one. That's the one I picked. Okay, we're gonna do the same thing but with the second row. Get a nice good look. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Same thing with the last row. Five, four, three, two, one. This one right here. Now, to make it more difficult, we're going to use half of this. The same thing with this half. 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This one right here. Not the green one, this one. Alright, and the last difficulty level, we're gonna use the whole thing. Get a nice good look. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. How many did you get right? It's also what I use. This palette is what I used on my eyes. The same sort of thing as last round, but there's more colors, so it'll be more difficult. We're gonna start with the Tarte. Start with the top row. Got a nice good look. 5, 4, 3, 2. Third row. 1, 2, 3. people.